Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
You know, I have a lot of fan questions and I have a game for you as well, which I hope that you're going to be loving. But uske pehle, I want to ask you certain questions, which are very generic questions. You know, your show, Kumkum Bhagya, is right there on the top. Your character is very popular. People love you in your character. It's a negative character. You know, wo jo ek maza aata hai negative character ko dekh ke, people relate. You know, so, what are the kind of reactions that you have been playing and you have been getting all the love from the audience? What are the kind of reaction that, you know, when fans come to you, wo log aake kya bolte hai aapko?
So, initially, when we joined Kumkum Bhagya, we've been trolled. We've been not liked because they thought that we have taken over the show. It's not anymore Shabbir and Siti show, but which was not true at all. So I think slowly and gradually people understood that jo unki jagah hai, wo unki jagah, because they have made the show for 5 years and we are nobody. We are literally nobody to come and take over anything like that. So with me, I was in a state of shock even after getting trolled. I was liked so much. I mean, I don't think a negative character was been liked so much because people have, you know, DM'd me saying, "Ki you are the one negative character that we love to watch." It's like,
exactly.
We can't hate you. We can't, the way you do it, it makes it so peppy. We can't hate you and we love you how you do it. So I think I've got a lot of fans with Kumkum Bhagya and people. Like होता है ना कभी कभी कि लोग आपको वो कैरेक्टर समझ लेते हैं
करेक्ट करेक्ट
कि आप वही हो बुरे हो गए आप लाइफ में बुरे हो
आप वही हो
हाँ तो बट मेरे साथ तो थैंकफुली ऐसा नहीं हुआ माय ऑडियंस माय फैंस हैज बीन वेरी ट्रांसपेरेंट अबाउट दैट उन लोगों को दिखता है कौन कैसा है कौन कैसा है बट या माय फैंस आर रियली रॉयल एंड आई थिंक आई एम जस्ट सो हैप्पी दैट आई डिड कुमकुम भाग्य एंड आई एम डूइंग कुमकुम भाग्य
So I think you have maintained that distinction pretty well. Ki, you know, on screen mein jitna dikhta hai, on screen mein main waisi hu, lekin asli zindagi mein kuch aur hu. So everybody, the fans have distinct, you know, versions of both.
It
the,
has to be like that. See,
absolutely.
That is a part of what we are playing. It's not part of a life. Like, it's not us, right?
Yeah.
So with me, correct. I am very opposite of what Riya is. Like, I don't know, maybe. Somewhere I'm Riya, maybe. I think everybody has one Riya inside her. I think everyone.
So, थोड़े बहुत elements हर किसी के अंदर होते हैं. And your show as well, you know, it's like a perfect blend of youth and at the same time experience. You know, you have some wonderful co-stars in the form of Shabbir and, you know, Sweetie. I can just keep on talking about them. So, you know, when you talk about, you know, when you are with them on sets, when you're not shooting at that point of time, so what is like the environment? आप लोग क्या करते हो समय बिताने के लिए? What do you guys do to, you know, keep yourself entertained?
On the sets?
Absolutely on the sets.
So, first of all, I'm very grateful. मतलब मुझे मैं इतनी lucky लगती हूँ एक तो बालाजी and दूसरे जो मुझे show मिला है उसमें इतने अच्छे actors हैं. I mean, I'm not bragging or something, but Shabbir and Sriti are like gem of a person. Like, I'm not even kidding. कि उनके साथ time कैसे निकल जाता है? You just can't even think about it. We keep on playing games. We keep on, you know. Eating something or dancing or anything. Matlab, we cannot ever get bored. We cannot. Yeah.